What's up, everybody? Garrett back here, and this is something I've been wanting to talk about for a while. It's an upgrade to a movie that I've wanted to see upgraded for a long time. If you look at my old videos on movies that need upgrades, this was one that I talked about. It's a horror movie, and it's one of my favorite horror movies of the 2000s, and that is Wolf Creek. Now, Wolf Creek came out in 2004, and it's basically about the outback. You've got this character named Mick. He's kind of a loner, a hunter. He's very charming, and there's a couple backpackers that meet up with him to fix their car. And again, he's a hunter, but now he's hunting more than just animals. He's hunting tourists. And man, this just came out at the right place at the right time. Kind of felt very Texas Chainsaw Massacre-like. This was something that I absolutely fell in love with when I saw it at the theater for the first time. And I've had this DVD forever since it was released. And I've always said, why hasn't this thing had an upgrade? Because it was relatively popular amongst the horror community when this thing came out. So to see that it had never been upgraded, we got a part two on Blu-ray, but never this original one. So finally, Lionsgate did release this in Australia with ViaVision in this big, cool Blu-ray set. This thing has limited edition, theatrical cut, unrated cut. This one, I think, only had the unrated cut. So I haven't seen the theatrical cut since the theaters. If you take a look at this, it's got that lenticular kind of box art. Very cool. Now, I know this is very limited. It says on the back this is limited to 1,000. So it's actually numbered here. I have 178. I got this on Diabolik DVD. I'm not sure if there's any left. But if it's something you're interested in, if you want to get Wolf Creek in a nice edition, I recommend going over there and grabbing it now. You can check Orbit DVD. They always have this kind of stuff as well. But again, I know it's getting harder to get. It just was released and there's only 1,000 made. So a movie like this, I think, is going to go pretty quick. And if you have not seen Wolf Creek, I highly recommend it. It's tense. It's creepy. It's gory. I think this is just one of those movies in the 2000s where they just hit it hard. Again, I think the 2000s and that early to mid 2000s has a lot of bangers in it. I did a whole video. It's actually one of my favorite videos I did very early on my YouTube channel, talking about the most underrated years in horror were between, again, I don't remember, maybe 07 to 09. I forget exactly what it was, but it was like those early to mid 2000s. There was so many good movies kind of between the era of Saw and when Paranormal Activity begins. In between that area is a lot of cool stuff, guys. So if you haven't checked that out, I'll put the link down below for it. Again, remember, it's an early video of mine. The quality's not the greatest. I went live. I had a stack of movies and I was talking about each one and the ones that I really like from that era, because that was a prime time for me when it came to collecting and just going to the theaters and seeing everything horror. Definitely check that one out, especially if you grew up around that time or maybe you kind of missed that time in horror. A lot of bangers came out of that era. So this was one. And man, I absolutely love this movie, and I'm so glad to finally be able to check it out again because it's been a real long time since I've seen it. And I'm just curious to see if I still like it as much as I did back in like 04, 05, because it's probably been around that time since the last time I've seen it. Whenever this DVD came out, it was probably the last time I've watched this movie. But I just thought the character of Mick was just so well done, and I always thought that that character was going to have a bigger life in the horror genre. But we did get a sequel. That's kind of it. But I also know there was a TV show, I think. I assume he was in it. I had never seen it. But anyway, let's get into this unboxing of this thing and check out what is inside. All right, so I just unwrapped this here. As you can see, it's got that lenticular cover. It's got this little J card here that tells you exactly what's on this. Now, when it comes to special features on here, you do get, like I said, you get the unrated, theatrical cut, both on Blu-ray. You just get the audio commentary by Greg McLean, Matt Hearn, and the cast of the movie, the making of Wolf Creek, which is something I definitely want to check it out. The deleted scenes, an interview with John Jarrett, who played Mick, a photo gallery, Bone and Twisted music clips, storyboard, theatrical trailer. So the featurettes and the deleted scenes is something I always check out for sure. So I'm really happy to see that on there. Now, if you look at the back, like I said, you do have the number there. Sorry for the glare, but it does say 178 out of 1,000. So again, this is very limited on copies. And the unrated cut is actually like about 10 minutes longer than theatrical, which is really interesting because I really don't remember what was added and what wasn't. But again, like I said, you get that lenticular box there, really cool. It says Wolf Creek on the spine. The back's got that picture of Mick there. And then as you open this up, sliding out, that's cool. You get that other artwork there. That's really cool. Let's see if there's any other flipped art. Nope, just inside artwork. And then you get the two discs here. This is pretty cool, the ViaVision, the clear case. That really, that's really nice. And comes with a book, nope, cards. So you get your lobby cards there. I want to make sure that I can show these. So again, just the different characters in the movie. So that's cool. It comes inside this little packet here. Now, this kind of came around post like the Texas Chainsaw remake and stuff like that. So this really kind of fit in that same kind of realm. Like I said, it felt very Texas Chainsaw-like to me. I feel like this character was really good. And like I said, just an overall cool movie. I'll show you this one more time on here. Very, very cool. So again, I don't know if you guys have checked this movie out. If you look at the DVD, which is interesting, because if you look at the DVD, it's got two quotes on it. And it says, one of the great horror film heavies of the last 25 years. And that was by Quentin Tarantino said this. And then it says, as real as horror gets, Robert Rodriguez. So to get that slapped on the front of your movie, a quote from those two, man, I think that that tells a lot about this movie. So there's not much more I wanted to say with this one. I haven't checked it out yet as far as the quality, but again, it's got to look hell of a lot better than this straight DVD one. I'm going to probably check this out tonight. I just want to let you know, after I recorded this, I did check it out. And man, the picture quality looks fantastic. This thing looks awesome. Because I'm so happy to have this in my collection finally, because this is long overdue for a movie like this to get this kind of cool treatment and to get both versions on here in this nice cool box. And I do think that there is going to be more of a standard edition for this. So if you're not going to shell out the money or can find the limited one, I do think there will be more of a standard one coming. So again, this is recently just released. This is Wolf Creek on Blu-ray from Lionsgate and ViaVision. And I highly recommend checking this out if you haven't. So in the comments below, guys, let me know, what did you think of Wolf Creek? Has it been a while since you've seen it? Have you ever seen it before? And will you be picking this up? But thank you guys so much for checking this out. This is Gerardo Born to Be Rad, and like always, stay